the second black box of a passenger plane that crashed Monday in China's Guangxi was recovered Sunday morning. All 132 people on board the plane were confirmed dead. The first black box of the plane recovered earlier is believed to be the cockpit voice recorder.